Hi friends, welcome to Computer Adda. Friends, today we are going to see the 27th July 2018 Telugu bits. Friends, these bits are very useful for UPSC, SBI PO, SBI Clerk, Railway, SSC CGL and other all competitive exams. Okay friends, we will go to bits now. First one. In international seminar on Air Defense India 2018 is being organized in which city? Options are Hyderabad, Ranchi, New Delhi, Jodhpur, Panaji. Second one, who is the chairperson of the National Green Tribunal NGT currently? B.S. Sajwan, K.N. Tirupati, Rakesh Kumar Sinha, Shailja Chandra, Adarsh Kumar Goyal. Third one, the 6th India-UK Science and Innovation Council SIC meeting was held in which city? Agra, New Delhi, Hyderabad, Ahmedabad, Amritsar. In which year India granted most favored nation status to Vietnam? 1965, 75, 87, 2001, 2010. In which year Ramon Magsaysay Award was established? 1947, 57, 61, 75, 2001. In which city International Children's Film Festival being held? Mumbai, Goa, New York, Kolkata, Hyderabad. Ramon Magsaysay was the former of Ramon Magsaysay was the former president of the which of the following country? Options are Singapore, Malaysia, Philippines, Myanmar, Laos. Which of the following has launched Innovative India platform? MyGov, Niti Aayog, Niti Aayog and MyGov, Ministry of Human Resource Development, Ministry of Finance. The National Green Tribunal has been formed a monitoring committee on clearing of Yamuna. Which of the following is the member of committee? B.S. Sajwan, Shailja Chandra, both A and B, Rajnath Singh, B.N. Sharma. Which two of the following Indians are among 2018 Ramon Magsaysay Award winners? Bharat Watwani and Soran Wangchuk, Afot Shah and Bharat Watwani, Sonam Wangchuk and Madhav Chuan and Afroz Shah. Which of the following is a Kharif crop? Mustard, soybean, arhar, gram, none of these. To whom the speaker of the Lok Sabha submits his resignation in writing? President, Prime Minister, Pro Tem Speaker of Lok Sabha, Deputy Speaker of Lok Sabha, none of these. When any agent of erosion moves ahead loaded with sand, pebbles and fragments of rocks, the rocks coming in contact of these particles are degraded by the friction. The process is known as corrosion, attrition, deflation, abrasion, none of these. What is the clue? Modified stem, modified root, flower buds, modified leaf, none of these. Usually, how many sessions of the parliament are there in the year? 2, 5, 3, 1, 4. Which of the following element is found in vitamin B12? Cobalt, iron, copper, iodine, none of these. Where is the Koijin Lama temple situated? Myanmar, Nepal, Mongolia, Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. What is the currency of Mongolia? Peso, ringgit, shilling, krona, togrug. What is the national sport of Mongolia? Shooting, football, baseball, wrestling, volleyball. What is the capital of Mongolia? Port Louis, Ulaanbaatar, Kuala Lumpur, Luanda, Kampala. Okay friends, the 20 bits completed. Now we will see the answers. In international seminar on Air Defense India 2018 is being organized in which city? That is New Delhi. Who is the chairperson of the National Green Tribunal NGT currently? Adarsh Kumar Goyal. The 6th India-UK Science and Innovation Council SIC meeting was held in which city? That is New Delhi. In which year India granted most favored nation status to Vietnam? 1975. In which year Ramon Magsaysay Award was established? 1957. In which city International Children Film Festival is being held? Kolkata. Raman Magsaysay was the former president of the which of the following country? Philippines. Which of the following has launched Innovative India platform? Niti Aayog and MyGov. The National Green Tribunal has formed a monitoring committee on clearing of the Yamuna. Which of the following is a member of the committee? Both A and B, means B.S. Sajwan and Sailja Chandra. Which two of the following Indians are among 2018 Raman Magsaysay Award winners? Bharat Vatwani and Sonam Wangchuk. Which of the following is Kharif crop? Arhar. To whom the Speaker of the Lok Sabha submits his resignation writing? Deputy Speaker of the Lok Sabha. When any agent of erosion moves ahead loaded with sand, pebbles and fragments of rocks, the rocks coming in the contact of these particles are degraded by the friction. The process is known as abrasion. What is a clove? Flower buds. Usually, how many sessions of the parliament are there in the year? 3. Which of the element is found in vitamin B12? Cobalt. Where is the Khoijin Lama temple situated? Mongolia. What is the currency of Mongolia? Togrug. What is the national sport of Mongolia? Wrestling. What is the capital of Mongolia? Ulaanbaatar. Okay friends, the 20 bits completed. Thanks for watching. Please share, like and subscribe our channel for more videos. And also press the bell icon friends, which is beside the subscribe button, so that you will get the notifications. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching.